he came to Central School and asked if they had a poverty-stricken student needed some work, and they said, no, we've got a poverty-stricken teacher, because I was teaching the evening class. And so he came to see us in Battersea, and I thought, oh, there's a posh man come down from the television to see me. And Joan said to me afterwards, well, he was wearing brown shoes with a blue suit, so he must be all right.